One of the most interesting things happened to us whenever we first started in the business. In fact, just before we really got rolling, we started to notice that there were a lot of people contacting us to utilize our services, and these people happened to be from where I used to work in the day at the police department. So we had not only people at the police department, sheriff's department, highway patrol, everybody wanting to kind of, you know, enlist our service and our help in representing them when it came to buying real estate. And I think the reason why that came about is because the simple reason it's a lot easier to trust one of your own than it is somebody that might have been born and bred into high pressure, high pitched sales and those types of things. Of course, the world has a horrible view of most salespeople, except I do believe that it really comes down to having somebody who knows what they're doing in the sales process. But again, couple that with somebody that you may have history with, somebody that you've trusted back in the day representing you. But in the beginning, that's how it seemed to be.